Playing Call of Duty today with two of my brothers.
Appreciate it, I swear.
Right, I'm gonna walk. Right, you know what I just messed up with? I just did all that and I haven't got my headset.
I haven't got my second headset on. One second. Hi guys, and welcome to Razor Plays. We are playing Origins today. What now, Jamie? Yeah, I know that feeling. I was trying to do a dark. Fucking hell, Paul! Oh god, this is gonna be weird. So you've got to hit me four times. Origins. Okay, lol. By the way, have you two got your rations ready?
I'm not gonna die, am I? I got these lot playing. You know, that's just mean. That's just really.
You do realise that everyone on the internet is gonna hear this, and you're gonna make me sound like a bad gamer. Well, we kind of need to hear what you say. Why don't you just turn the voice full up?
I am not gonna play. If everyone keeps chatting, bro. That includes you, James. Making noises. Loud noises.
So yeah. Does everyone want to? So do we want to make this a weekly thing?
How come he says you logged on as Twitch? Yeah, I must use my account.
By the way, if you want to know what I'm munching on, it's my it's my Doritos. I just joined your game.
You've got pigtails in, so I'm gonna hand you back. Goodbye.
Alright, James, invite me again.
Hey, boys.
James, invite me again.
I'm just fucking done, you prick.
Alright.
No, I've been waiting for this. It's fucking all. I've been waiting for this all fucking day.
Yeah, I know.
Your video will not get uploaded.
Which one?
In my video.
This one will get. Oh no, no. When I do Dark Souls, I swear.
It can swear in it. It just has to put a warning on.
Like I die a lot.
Fuck you. And it could just edit it out.
Like, apparently the game session's no longer.
Fuck shit, pop, bastard, prick, cunt, wanker, fuck.
Beep, 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 beep.
I'm not pissed though, I'm just pissed off.
Doesn't take much for you, does it?
Ryan, join!
I'm joining! Joining session.
It's fucking time! God damn it!
Hallelujah!
That was something crawling inside my headphones.
Fucking go! Shit.
What? I don't know. I just had something crawling in my headset. It was horrible.
Oh no, I went to open a kind of strongbow and it fizzed up.
Oh, James, it's not as bad
that's
as what you
were. I slightly adjust my headset and try and sip it.
James, it's not as bad as what you were doing yesterday. What you had yesterday, that feather in you. The feather.
Feather?
The feather in you. Inside your body. Well, you felt like someone had walked over your grave.
Yeah, no, I'm lagging, like, seriously too much.
Yeah, you two are on one bar of internet.
I can't do this, not a chance. 115 conversion generators operate. I'm telling you now, I can't do this.
Drop off. Organization is an abomination. Only you'll have to drop off it, because me and Paul are on full internet. It's just you guys.
Your weapon. I better. Manifests itself.
But yeah, how have you done that?
Stop the upload had started when you text before you text Ben.
See, that is it. I told you it's his uploads. What a wanker.
Abomination. Wait, I said that first. Wait, who's taking what window? Jamie, you go get the other window. I'll get this window. Jamie.
I've got sound on my TV now. Which window?
Turn around. Okay. Yeah. Everybody take one window each.
Take it, turn around and take it up the shader. Womp, 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 womp.
And don't be a fucking dick and try and take two windows at once.
Well, I didn't get anything.
Fuck off! You need a reload! I thought you'd be walking over to my window.
What are you about? I didn't get any points, did I?
No, but I don't know what you were trying to do, so you could have tried to butt fuck me or something for all I know.
You'd have loved it.
Yeah, to be fair.
Ah, zombie blood.
Why do I always get Paul throwing grenades at me? Okay, stop throwing grenades at me.
That's probably Paul, to be fair. Paul, if we have another episode of open the window or open the door, then I swear to God, I will not be happy.
Oh, what do you want to say, Paul? I'll just relay it. From the window to the wall! To the shit stain down your balls!
Why is there, like, grenades flying at me all the time?
It's Paul, probably.
Yeah, Paul, stop throwing grenades at them, it's just noobish.
No, it's not Paul.
It must be Jamie then. Who's like eating the fucking mic?
I don't know, I think like something's crawling inside my headset, it was horrible.
Well, this is fun. One window each. Who's got the most money? Someone start up the generator. I've got 970.
Yeah, Paul's got the most money. And just think, Paul, it's 4 times 200 as well, 800 points damage in. Don't forget, all four of us have got to be...
Whoa!
Fucking hell, Ryan! I said Raza!
I had enough coming through my window.
Don't go get fucking Ryan. Fucking hell, I got like... Oh, that's nice.
Remember, don't get zombie blood yet.
Ryan just knifed him, apparently. From the window to the wall, to the shitting down your wall. After like Justin Bieber flick my head, my ponytail out my face.
How does Paul still have more points than everybody, and he paid for the generator?
You have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
I don't know how that works.
Samantha. I have two headsets and one set of earphones. Whoa!
What are you doing, Paul?
I was texting.
Thank you for
It's me who's texting people at the moment.
What, on Paul Fulton?
No, I'm messaging the females.
There is no space for women in this match.
Considering that one of them said she might see if she can join.
Yeah, she'd only be able to join like transit then.
Or we could just kick Ryan or someone. Just saying. We're gonna move soon at some point, by the way, because I'm getting bored of just staring down this one alleyway. Am I the only one with a shovel as well?
Yeah, where'd you get one from?
Who's got the most money? We're leaving, I'd say.
What the hell's that?
Who's yellow?
Not me.
It is you.
With an M14.
Can't beast anything right now, Ryan. You've been down already.
Yeah, but that was because I had windows.
We've all got windows.
I had a window being absolutely attacked. And the inside being attacked.
We're just keeping on track. Yeah, but no one else got downed, Ryan. We all have the same amount of zombies. Save me, you've got most money, still.
Oh.
Paul, get away from Jamie's window, that's not very nice. Paul says you should get the door as well.
I'm just killing these first.
Double points.
I'm almost dead.
What's up with you, Paul?
What's right with him?
Base.
Bell's open.
Sorry, you went down, right? Jamie's already got the door. We're out.
Yeah. Oh, dude, the box isn't even this way. You have to go around the other way.
Ah, you're kidding me.
No, the box is on generator 3.
Fuck it.
Right, so...
These steps you...
James, you're
yeah,
up.
Yeah, fuck off. I don't even know where I'm going for this fucking generator, because I just barely play this map.
Blood money.
Blood money. Blood money! Money! I swear it's you now.
What?
I swear it's you now who's got the most money.
Who's yellow?
Jamie. I'm white. Paul's blue.
I'm green.
He's yellow. Ryan's green.
Why do you have to bring race into this?
You call me racist. I sent you a message saying KK before, and you turned around and replied with KKK.
It was you who first drew blood.
Oh, but to the people. What the hell did you turn that on now for? I'm not all there yet.
So I got zombie blood, so I could just, like, chill it and, like, not do fucking do fuck off.
See, I'm down now. No, I'm not. Sorry. Shit, I'm gonna go down now. No, I'm not, because I'm a fucking ball. Oh, dude, I'm down.
Cover me, I'm robbing someone.
I'm willing to give my life.
That's just tragic.
For fuck's sake. Jamie. Go, Jamie, go, go! Go, Jamie, go, go, go! Jamie, revive me.
Nice!
There you go. You, I even wrote you a little song. I say we form a wall.
That was a little too close.
We shall not, we shall not. Why are we rhyming rhyme before me, you bastards?
Nice to know you got my back.
I got the machine gun. I'm better than Rankham. Fuck you! Just because Ryan will eat everyone. Who's talking in the box?
Jamie.
I got it now.
It was you.
It wasn't. Oh shit.
It was.
Prove it.
Yes! Half decent gun for the start. Oh fucking hell, I need my money.
I am this evil man. I cannot begin to understand the means behind the assumptions.
There is all the zombies.
Oh, no.
You're a precious
teddy bear.
The day of reckoning is coming.
Chicom.
Where's the box going?
I don't know, but I'm saving it for this.
Paul's bought inside.
Bet he has.
Ryan's having a wank by the sounds of it.
I fear I will be easy.
Of that 12-year-old. Hey, that's James's 12-year-old. Get your own.
What 12-year-olds? I have nothing to do with 12-year-olds. I'm 14. Get it right.
Well, either way.
Only 2 years difference.
Whoa, what was that about? James, no.
What?
Nicking my kill.
Okay,
so. Remington here if anybody wants it.
We are in danger of losing Richtofen.
That was.
Pulse down.
Your assistance is most.
Pulse back up.
Apparently it's Ryan's fault. I don't know what translators sound like, feel like.
Fuck you.
Oh, where's the fucking random box? I forgot it moved. Where is it? Where's the mystery box? Sorry, Paul.
Max ammo.
It's all over the place at the moment. Something good. Fuck off! Where are all the shovels at, Jamie?
What?
The shells. Where are all the shovels at?
There's one by the tank.
Yes! Alright, I'm happy now. I got a. Jamie, the big guy's somewhere.
Oh, yeah, he's up in the door, isn't he? What?
Paul said he opened the door because no one was doing anything else.
Here he is.
I'm down.
me dragged in.
People need to stop running off.
I almost had him then, the bastard.
Yeah, we're all down, you know, there's loads of zombies.
Ah, well, we're shite.
Let's try this again.
Jamie, me, Paul, Ryan.
I can't get comfortable.
Well, adjust yourself.
I can't. I've tried every position.
Oh, lie on your back.
I'm taking my fucking pants off.
Whoa!
Help me.
Right. Hello, guys, and welcome again to Razza Plays.
Where Ryan takes his pants off of. Yeah. First try, guys, first try. Let's do this.
Welcome to Northern France.
Yeah, the only place where people are nearly as weird is people from Yorkshire. Hey, aren't they, Jamie?
I'm green.
Alright, we're taking the same windows. But wait, no, I don't know what you're on about, because it's the first try.
Go bottom window.
Okay, doctor.
Everywhere I go, bitches always moan that Charlie Sheen has got a wee wee that he loves to joke.
Everywhere I go, bitches always moan. Charlie Sheen has got a do. No.
Charlie Sheen has got a wee wee that he likes to show. I love on this map how zombies when you get blown up they just deteriorate.
I thought for a second Jamie was gonna stop.
So Ryan, I just thought you introduced everybody.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm Dempsey.
No, I didn't mean that, Ryan.
I'm
Razza. I like how somebody understands plain
English. This is Brucey.
You fucking idiot.
This is James.
Oh, fucking idiot! Get out of my way, bacon!
This is James. That's Twitch.
Don't worry, you've just abandoned your window. You can't jump over the barrier, you absolute wanker.
This is first time on this map.
Yeah, first time.
Burn, son of bitches. They got obliterated. I win. No one actually got through my window.
Origin.
Paul's going down.
He's done. Now. I am way too hot.
I'm too sexy for your mom. Max ammo.
Land under.
Who's got most money?
Who's blue?
Oh.
Again.
Money hole.
No, that in real life and the game. Out of the game. The game. Ryan went down again, how?
Right, I swear this is deja vu. Ryan's got that twice while we're doing this.
How? Well, this is our first time.
Fuck up.
That's what she said.
Devoured.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, stop killing my zombies! No, Jim was killing mine. I was killing yours because I was saving your ass. Bogdies is it. Don't cover Paul. We're just gonna go down or we'll just go from there. There's a nuke by Paul, someone get it. Okay, I'll run down and get it then if no one's listening to me.
I didn't hear ya.
There's a nuke by Paul, so I'll pick it up. Why do I have to be the ugly bastard as well? I just see myself on Paul's screen.
Oh my.
A girl! She begs for help.
I'm
you. Yeah, you're the fucking cool guy, Jamie. You're fucking lucky about
it. It tells you on the side of your points who you are.
I can't read mine, it's too small.
Oh.
Why do I have
Jamie's
to be the American?
Said, oh.
Why did you ask him about a bottle of Pepsi?
Right, how did Ryan, who's active, go down but Paul, who wasn't?
Why has he gone and got food?
Yeah, Paul went to get food.
Yeah, I thought so.
Thanks, Ryan. Paul, you're up.
Sons of bitches got lucky. You are weak. We need all help we can get.
But I'm living on zombie blood at the moment, so.
You're dying! That'll do it.
Can't tell whether you're eating, Jamie, or you just need this awkward snorty thing down the mic.
Yeah, buff. Right, this door, James.
About the girl we're talking.
Are you sure?
Yes, just this one.
Yeah, you're right. I'll give you that.
I know which one it is all the time.
Where are you all?
Well, me and Jamie have left.
We're men trapped in women's bodies.
Because me and Jamie are like the latest men of the groups, totally. Me and Jamie are like the latest men of the groups.
Oh, what am I doing? I'm like trying to escape, like, evade the zombies, and I'm like zombie blood. Huh?
Yeah,
oh
no.
Shit. No, I'm not anymore.
There's so many fucking zombies up here. I don't like having four player quantity of zombies. Whoever's used this, get your fucking Galil! Whoever it is!
If it's Paul,
whoever the fuck it is, I need another gun!
Who was it?
I have no idea!
So was Ryan.
Who bought the random box? Fuck off!
You're hogging the box, James. That's why we're dying.
I just got a fucking grey launcher, I'm taking the fucking box, I don't give a damn what you say! There you go, someone else go, we'll alternate.
Can I go next?
Where's Paul? Paul needs to have a go.
Let's see if the Germans tell the truth.
Paul, Ryan's got a Galil.
Oh, I didn't.
Also, it was Ryan, alright. So who was it that went first? I had a Galil pop up.
Paul.
But it wasn't Paul, because I saw Paul go up and look.
I don't know then.
It wasn't me.
But it wasn't me.
It wasn't me! Might go. Alright, I just waited for ages and said it was my go, so. Eh, half decent gun.
Oh wait, it might have been me. No, it wasn't me. Because I got the PDW-57.
Alright, if no one's going again, I'll go. Please. Oh wait, I can't fucking afford it.
Open the gateway.
Okay, in that case.
My father was so close.
Where'd Jamie go? Jamie's the one I want to follow. Where'd Jamie go? Jamie, where are you?
He's in the building.
No, I'm not. I can't afford.
Paul's down because he was eating pizza again.
What is it?
Hey, where are you running off to? Come on, slow me down.
Pop! They threw a grenade.
Me, by accident.
You want money now, Samantha?
Oh yeah, noob scoring points method. Fix a window, it slows them down.
I like how everyone just threw a grenade.
I didn't throw a grenade.
No, neither did I.
There was three grenades.
Someone threw two then. Or one person threw three.
Oh, Ryan was like trigger finger, just like boom. Oh wait, someone threw three. No.
Insta kill.
With greater strength, we will crush our enemies.
One of those robots nearly crushed us.
Oh, it's insta kill. You don't need it. You like two shots.
Holy shit!
Everywhere I go, Jamie always moans that Charlie Sheen has got a wee wee that he loves to wank. Where's my strongbow? Hang on, someone come with me. I'm back. Strongbow! Think of men.
How have I got the most open. Points?
Door's open.
I say someone opened upstairs by the looks of it.
Outside door's open. You're welcome.
Alright, so we're gonna get the big guy coming after us, so we're all gonna die.
No, we're not. Next round. Okay, the big
where's
guy's
the fucking, where's the rant, where's the mystery box? We need to get to the mystery box and I don't properly know how, so I'm just like...
mystery box is at the first place for a second, I'm gonna guess a second. I'm gonna keep us all alive. Well, not keep us alive, but keep the game going, if you know what I mean.
Alright, so you're gonna carry everyone, alright? Alright, yeah, big guy's spawning in.
If the big guy takes us all, if a big guy takes you down, then okay, I'll take him. Oh, depending on who follows, anyways.
You never warned him!
Then Milo could be me again.
It's me.
Yeah, but you like big guys chasing you, so it's alright.
Same mystery box at the start.
I don't know, is it?
Stuck in a corner.
Yeah, corner. He's got bummed in a corner by a big fucking robot.
All in hell.
Fuck's sake. Oh, he's just got fall. Hi, Jamie. Fuck! Jamie. Follow me.
Right, I'm gone.
Whoa, too many zombies up here. I'm down, no way.
Fuck! He's got me in the tractor beam, bitch. I'm glitched.
Shoot his arm. Oh, shit. If you can, try and circle your way around and come get me.
Well, you down as well?
Yeah, I fucking trapped in a corner by the zombies. Well, yeah, I got a zombie blood, didn't I? But then, just, I didn't really think that it would, yeah, die. You're not coming, are you? No, I don't think so.
Oh, I'm trying! Ow! I'm getting fucked by this big guy. Just fucker! No.
Round 8, that is appalling. I get further.
What is going on here, guys?
Oh, we get no parts or anything, that's absolutely depressing.
I got one part.
I got the brain. And he didn't.
Neither of you two have brains.
I'm more brains than you.
At least my brain's not in my stomach.
Play that comeback.
At least my brain's not my bell end.
Who was that against?
Exactly.
Yeah, Ben said that.
enjoying that, Paul. We're all sat here, like, arguing and raging each other, probably just sat there, playing zombies and eating pizza.
Spicy chicken, 16-inch barbecue sauce.
Nope.
Has it got spicy chicken anyways?
Nope.
Donna pizza.
I got the fucking brain.
Shovel can uncover me.
Okay.
I'm going back to my window.
I'm bagging the shuffle. Shuffle?
Shovel.
Every day I'm shoveling.
Go by the tank, Jamie said before. Bitch, don't break my window. We all at the same windows as we were before, yeah. Paul says he swears down at you.
Your actions have unleashed
them. Wait, who am I? How do you tell who you are?
Oh, yes. It tells you next to your name.
I know, I fucking ripped off. Why can't I get the cool guy?
I got Takia.
I got Dempsey again, don't worry.
We must unite. Wait, which one's my guy? I'm right, we're ripped off. As long as I don't get Nikolai.
It's the same for everybody, like the points and the challenges and shit. Just saying.
Yeah, but it's a matter of principle. I want to look cool while killing zombies.
You want to look cool while dying cool?
Kidding, I never die on this, Jamie. I'm like invincible.
Yeah, okay.
I picked up something, but I don't know what it was.
Somewhere.
I didn't hear what it said.
No, it said on the screen.
It didn't pop up on my screen. Spores will keep
them. Well, that would be a fresh round.
To be fair, if zombies are attacking you, you wouldn't board up your fucking wall if they could rip them down. You'd put a fucking metal plate over it.
You wouldn't just hit them with a piece of wood. Or like find the nearest thing and just like, either I'll just like snap their neck. Or Ryan would just probably eat it. It's true though, he'd find a way. Either that, I'd ask if he wants to play Xbox with him.
I was sure about that's gonna happen. There's gonna be a zombie apocalypse, and there's gonna be some fat nerd sat in his room somewhere playing Call of Duty Zombies.
If it ain't gonna be me. I'll be playing Skyrim.
Go walking, he's go walking. Somebody, Tostaros.
I got three headshots in one.
Okay, which would you rather have, James?
What?
A fish or a dart?
By the way. What's for that all? Did you say fosfor?
Whoa!
Did you say fosfor dart?
No one told me!
Shh. Yeah, no, it's Jamie.
Stop shouting.
Ryan, did you say fosfor dart? Fosfor dart? Fosfor dart or a gun?
Yeah.
In a zombie apocalypse, I'd rather have a gun, because then I could have a thunder gun, and so I could have both.
What a cool way you did it.
Sons of bitches got lucky.
Thunder gun's better than a fosfor dart, right? Or I could have a ray gun, which one-shot zombies.
Mark 2.
Yeah. Oh, I could get that one off PC where you join two of them together. Oh no, zombies are coming for me! What shall I do?
Push her down.
Did either of you guys watch that I Survived a Zombie Apocalypse bullshit TV show?
Yeah.
That was the worst simulation of a zombie apocalypse ever. Uh-huh. You can't touch zombies. Fuck that shit. I'd get the bloody metal pipe and smash them around the face with it. Right, where's the random box at, Jamie, if you know so much?
This door here. Second generator.
Who's got most money? Who's blue? Paul! Paul's getting pissed off out to buy the generator.
The name is Summer.
Fucked by doors. Simple. You can tell. Anybody want a sniper? I haven't bought it already from that room.
How'd I get myself into this mess?
Insta-kill.
Almost too easy.
Okay. Fine. You, how do you go down on insta-kill? How?
Someone let a zombie in. Paul.
We all left.
We don't run, Ryan.
No, no one told me.
We were talking, we said it was the dude's got the most money to buy the door.
No one tells me shit.
Yeah, have to just listen.
I say, you've got the most sophisticated headset, right?
You think it's going?
Retreated back into the main.
Behind
all the.
All heard them was insta kit.
You don't get to walk away.
Right, have we all left?
Yes. Bastard! I thought I had that, Jamie, but you lagged and, like, warped over it. Hacks! I call hacks. Jamie's using lag switch. Fuck's sake, I got dual pistols.
So did I.
How do we both get the same one after another?
I haven't
even seen a fucking zombie.
Oh god, a ray gun.
You lucky bastard, Paul. I got a ray gun! Fucking yes, bruv! My guy says I am in no position to refuse whatever you offer. You do high, this is like a great gun. Reload, someone had a real max ammo on the screen. I'm pretty sure Paul had a max ammo on the screen.
Randomly got a
mix of my blood! He's got the Galil.
I will kill many of them.
The Galil's decent, man.
Paul's got a Gale.
Is this your doing?
For fuck's sake. I've got a ray gun and a 3-round burst pistol.
By the way, I've got some randomer asking me to join.
You have to help me. Please.
Don't fuck himself up the asshole.
There's a way to open the gateway. My father was so
close. And rapists are us.
You have to follow the steps.
I'm in the
damn mud's slowing me down. Shit comes easy to me.
GTA 5.
Where's everybody gone?
Come on, I'll run my
double points. Fire sale.
Got a break here. Grab as many weapons from the box as you can.
Fuck you, Ryan.
Take note, Fox. This is the kind of firepower I need. Didn't even know what he hit you did.
Oh, I'll pick it up, you might as well. Oh, what is it with this random box, with this mystery box, and it's gonna be a fucking grenade launcher? Or dual pistols? Alright, now I've got a sniper. This thing is hating me.
Oh shit.
Give me
hate. Sorry.
Give me grief, this fucking thing.
What are we on now? Is that round 8 or round... yeah. Don't open the outside door yet. Because that's when he comes.
Wait, we can open this door, can't we?
Yeah, we can open that one, just not the one upstairs.
Red haze coming on.
Let's
pick a fight.
Okay.
Grenades at me.
I've got him.
Now, my man. Even the weak. Didn't see that one coming. My skills
are reload. Everybody with... shit. My apologies.
Feeling generous.
Down those feet.
Can they jump off the walls?
So it depends which wall. Door's open. Next person, Ryan.
Coming.
Just get ready for the what is it to turn up.
He won't spawn in until we open the next door.
That's what I'm saying, we need Ryan to open it.
I'd say wait around, wouldn't we?
You could do if you really want to, but... yeah, but if we're all outside, instead of crammed inside, we've got more chance of surviving. And the last person that survives goes and gets out of zombie blood from the first thing. Where's Ryan at? Ryan, come get this door.
You should not
have... Right, everybody try and get outside.
Chance.
Put us in the mood, here we go.
Ball stick around the first gen area. Where's Juggernog?
Don't worry about that yet, just kill this thing.
Fuck, I'm in a tractor beam! Fuck! Fuck! Ah, the fire load comes, sugar! Leaning back towards Paul. Fucking hell.
Oh, that's Ryan gone. Right,
I got a ray gun, someone get me up. I don't wanna lose this shit.
It's coming for me.
I got like one zombie near, three zombies near me. Four zombies.
I don't even know where you are. Like, you and that's black. Literally red, yeah.
Yeah.
Not a chance. Dead myself. Fuck off!
Paul, you're last man standing.
Wait for him to get to you first and then get it.
I'm dead.
Yeah, so
I'm dead.
It's a waste of fucking time, this game, I swear to God.
How is it harder with four of us?
Because there's four of the zombies.
When the gateway is open, the secrets of Agartha will be revealed.
That's Paul killed him, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
I hope you speak the truth, young
man. Right, there's loads of zombies coming.
The staffs of the ancients were-
We got Ray Gun, they don't winch.
My father made copies! You can find them! You can get me out! You can open the gateway to Agartha!
Fuck off, you little pisshead.
You'll find these on- I will free you!
Get that. Oh, you're shooting too close. Reload.
Headshot.
He sprays, doesn't he? Aim down the sight.
You're not my man!
Keep checking behind you. getting the little thing there.
How come with
move.
Four people, I can't,
Right, go on, you just shoot on there, and I'll cover your left, you just shoot there.
I'm low on lead!
Right,
how come
left?
I can't go third person?
To your left.
We have the means to ensure.
You're gonna get stuck in that corner. Shoot the one on your right and get out there. No, never mind, the loads. You're dead. That's right. Fuck's sake.
There we go.
Right, one last gun, that's it. I can't be arsed anymore.
If we don't do it this time, we're gonna
we'll
go
try again tomorrow. I don't know, because I've still got to get a shower and everything. I'll go to work again tomorrow.
What time you got to go to work?
11:15, but I'm walking, so I'll probably start off at like 9:30.
I'm gonna get a shower in the morning.
No, that means I've got to get up early.
Oh, sorry, ever so slightly earlier.
Yeah.
Well, do you want to do a different map then? If we like last go.
No, just go on Origins again. We will do it this time.
No, we won't.
We will.
No, we won't.
Yes, we will.
No, we won't.
Yes, we will.
We do it better with the map that we're all good and familiar with.
Just we'll do it.
No, we will.
We will. But we'll get further than what we just have been. I can feel it. I'm still hungry.
Oh,
no.
No, Jesus.
What is it? Oh no. I'm black and he just offered me tortilla chips. No.
Oh, don't tell me. I'm fucking Rick Toffin.
I'm Takia. Right, someone's taken both shovels.
I took one up here.
Yeah, Paul got the one from downstairs.
That's what the lot of us. Am I the only one who buys the gun off the wall straight off the bat?
Nope. This is boring. Look at all the dead zombies. Hey look, Jamie actually has the most points in the first round, wow.
I had the most points in the last round.
No, you didn't, it was 4.
No, that was round 4.
No, because I turned the generator on, and then Paul to open the door. Because I wasn't spamming points like I was before, and now I am doing.
We must unite against the common enemy.
I saw that, James.
Shut up. Fuck off!
No. You deserve
no,
it.
No, that's the one fucking zombie, you absolute cunt! I wanna slit your throat, Jamie!
Please don't. I have to sleep next to it.
Yeah.
I'll slit both your fucking throats then. Oh, I didn't fucking want to get that, but... The explosion of such magnitude should have surely injured us too. Fucking apparently it didn't. A grenade at Paul.
Not guilty.
Not guilty.
It wasn't me. For a change. Thought of a genius fucking points making scheme right here. I've got one zombie stood at my window, and every time he pulls the plank down, I'm going up and putting one back up. Oh, sorry, I didn't know. pissed off from trying to grab me, though.
The very definition lies in futility.
This one. Ow, fucker. Fuck off! I'm getting so many points. I'm getting points from this shit. You absolute cunts!
That wasn't even me.
I'm having fun! No, you were going to though, Paul just finished it off.
No, I never even touched it.
You were going to though, you were stood over here! I saw you! I fucking saw you!
Yeah, I was just teasing.
Of course you were.
I was, if I was going to take his head off, I would have done.
Fuck off! Fuck off, Paul! Paul, fuck off! No! He's got Jeff, he has a name, he's alive! Absolute bitch.
We need soundings.
It's called getting points! I always run out of fucking points.
Very soon I will be out of bullets!
I feel... different. Foul stench.
We're getting killed now.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped.
Fuck it.
I wanna go home.
And you're gonna go, oh, fuck yourself and you pussy bitch.
Max ammo.
Ryan, get Paul.
I would.
Behind you, even. Behind him, sorry.
Insta-kill.
Damn, Paul said don't bother coming down.
Many will die by my hand. See what happens when we work together?
Try not to make so many mistakes. This'll hold them for what, 10 seconds?
Hearing all around us!
What'd you do?
The fuck? I started it, but it just stopped.
Get used to the heat, cause you're gonna burn in hell.
I want off the wall.
No one's walking away from that blast.
Abby! blood money, dude. Did you just get much money? Ryan, follow Paul. As that thing gets done, everybody just like sprints for the fucking box.
No, I go for the part.
So close. Well, you do, but us three are just like late for the box. That wasn't me.
Out of well.
Zombie blood. I need your help, Dempsey. I'm trapped.
Why do I always get shitty guns?
Please.
You just got a ray gun, I saw you.
I didn't, I got this thing.
You have a, I've just seen you get a ray gun.
I didn't get a ray gun, I swear!
I've just seen you get a ray gun.
I didn't get a ray gun, so you must have seen things.
No, you got a ray gun.
No matter what you say, Paul, they can't hear you. As much as I love your support in these matters, Paul. Like, sticking up for my side and everything. They can't hear you, so it doesn't matter as much.
Haven't got many shells left!
I know they are hidden somewhere.
Fine, yanking my chain right. Have you opened upstairs?
No, I've opened two go upstairs, but I haven't opened upstairs. This is not the time to be lagging.
Yours and Ryan's internet are on yellow.
Yeah, so.
Proud the judgment of our wretched enemy.
I cannot help but wonder.
Forgive my carelessness. I'm keeping you around. Things get any worse, all you.
I was gonna get up and.
All sticking around where he is, apparently.
Alright, well, I'll stay with Ryan because this guy's gonna come for us. I think. I'm hoping.
Never. Apparently, the three, we've got to stay together.
You say it.
Paul.
Curse this debilitating mud!
I can't hear it. Does it come yet?
Yes. It's chasing me, I'm pretty sure. Sorry, Paul, I'm ditching you.
No, we'll keep hold of him. Keep hold of him as long as you can.
Fuck off.
Just do it.
He's after me. He's after me.
Right, keep hold of him, Ryan. Keep hold of him. Alright, done.
I didn't grab me before I even noticed.
Right, where's he at?
He's just gone down.
Yeah, I found him.
Come pick me up.
Not a possibility, mate. I don't know where he's at.
I've got zombie blood.
Right, okay.
He just jumped up so I can't shoot him.
Oh, shit. I don't even know where he's gonna land either.
He didn't jump, he didn't like fly, he just literally just hopped up.
Shit.
Does insta-kill work on him?
I don't know. I think so, I can try.
I think it doesn't. Run out.
Grow, maybe his source of power.
No, it doesn't. Can't run anywhere, it's fucking would slow me down.
Okay, Joey, stop sending me.
That's it, go on in. Shoot me, Mong. Go on, bring me to you. What for? Sit down.
I wasn't just you, I was launching in my ray gun shots at him because I was up top. What's up, homie?
That's great, it's juggernaut. Spot time.
The ancients found the way.
I've just got that as well, just saying. You can't get a fire cell from me because the generator's not turned on.
Well, you can get a fire cell from anywhere.
Yeah, wherever there's a box open, as long as the generator's turned on. How about this side?
So the ancients were lost.
Alright, shit.
The father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
Shit, I like it.
So we just randomly shoot everywhere.
Everyone just turned up. Right, now I need to go get a shovel.
Go extreme.
Alright, I'm happy. What's better, this big ass machine gun or the ray gun?
The big ass machine gun but packer punched.
I'll use my ray gun up then.
Oh, I don't know then. No, the ray gun.
Okay, so I got the big ass machine gun up there, so I'm pretty happy.
James, I need you to come and undo the, what is it, by the church? You know, the rocks that we was stood there before, and we was both had the same amount of points. Thank you. Right. I just need a shovel or so.
I am battle!
I'll get the parts of the maxi drone.
If the tank may still be operational.
Others hoard.
Beep beep beep, need a shovel. Beep beep beep, gonna get a shovel. Where's the shovel? Where's it at? Oh shit.
I'll sit with you because me and you can talk more.
Why?
Well, you two can talk more than me and Paul can talk to you, and me and Paul can talk to each other more than Paul can talk to you two.
No, because who's going to tell you?
So you guys can talk to me, but it's harder for Paul to communicate to you, isn't it? I'm trying to be like team friendly right here. Shut up.
I found the shovel.
Right,
move the tank.
Who
moved the tank? Oh, Paul, Paul, you know how to get to the thing. Help Paul.
What?
He knows how to jump and get to the places for the parts.
Apparently you know how to jump and get to the places for the parts, Paul.
He knows this shit.
Father said the chambers were doorways. Opened by the...
Well, if it doesn't, then he just wasted a fucking tank ride.
Only with all can Agartha be reached.
Fucking died.
I got here, just a mass of zombies.
Another fucking robot.
Serious?
Oh, the big fucking thing that walks over you. Well, nobody's gonna get me either, so... bollocks.
Alright, I'm making a run for you now.
There's quite a few. I've lost my hammer and everything. Fuck's sake. Lost my hammer and you know, in the church. I'm nearly dead.
Well, I'm off the tank anyway now, so.
Yeah, well, I'm dead now anyway, so it don't matter. Fucking hell.
Other than that, I can't
what a waste of fucking time. That fucking
watch me,
robot's
Damien,
gonna
if
come
I
as well.
Where to go.
Right, where are you? Right. How many points have you got? Are you the white? Don't get that yet.
Go
get speed cola turned on.
I had thought the staff
get that. Go to speed cola.
Where's speed cola?
The you said when we go to the second generator, it's the third generator, so you want to go back downstairs.
I have no idea where that is.
Back downstairs. Right, tell Paul to just like chill out on the zombies for a second.
I'm fucking it, you're coming through the speaker as well.
Alright, well just chill out for, just chill out with the zombies. So forget the windows, you need to get it speed color.
No, I'll just point one on just
that one. Yeah. And then turn that generator on.
He's with me. No one, yay.
You'd be alright with a ray gun. Right, and then behind, yeah. They take longer though to get around. Don't forget the normal zombies as well. Shoot for the legs.
Where?
Like shoot twice at the legs. Or just once, it's fine.
I just hear the big guy from down somewhere.
You'd hear him if you did. He comes on like red 12, there you go. You wanna go get speed, you wanna save up, get 3,000 points, and then get speed call.
Here.
Try and get headshots. You'll unlock your challenge then.
By the way, I'm bulletless.
Right, go get speed call. You feel invincible with that gun when you get speed call. I reload that.
Can someone tell me where
the box is?
Yeah.
The box is by the second generator, it's not moved yet.
The second generator.
Like where we started, when we came out of the first room.
Where to, Jamie?
Just chill for a second till I come back.
Damn it! Barely moving this.
Try and chill there though, because I got the AK-74.
It's all
right.
I'll just start.
I'll just start
spraying shit, and then I need to go get Juggernog. So I'll just need you to guide, like just chill with me for a sec. In fact, no, hang on. Oh, no, you've only got 1,000. You could do it getting quicker, five, to be honest, but you can't afford just yet. Yeah, I'm gonna get the AK-74 from where you are. And then stay with some points, and then go get Juggernog. So you need to like stay with me.
If you haven't already noticed, Jamie, I generally tend to stick with you.
James, could you? Jamie, could you direct me to?
To what? Okay. Right, go down there. Turn left. Oh, do you need the box? No, turn it around then, because you won't be able to afford the box. No. Oh, doesn't matter. I'm back. This is gonna be a ball lick.
But I'll take it.
Empty outside. Upstairs. Shit. Nope, we're going to that generator. This is gonna be a piss tech.
What?
All that robot is back. Yep, and he's dropped near me. See you in a bit. That generator's not worth it.
Got me. I got him. He's down. Someone come get me. Fine, thank you.
Try and save that generator while you're down there.
Don't ask me how, but it looks like we feel
it. It's gonna go, I think. Right, it's gonna go to the third generator.
For the generator.
Where he was before, where speed caller is. So I'd try and both of you get there and just like kill them all when they get there. And I'll save up here while I'm getting Juggernog. Well, try.
Well, there's a lot on my fucking perks now, aren't there?
Yeah, I'll say we'll get Juggernaut and then get back with his. But until then, I'm screwed.
That's ammo!
I like it.
These bullets count.
Yeah, I'm just pissing zombies off, this gun's not doing shit. Oh shit.
Fire save.
I will take that though. That's not even worth risking for.
While this may well speed up my life, I can only hope that it does not also hasten my demise.
Does having speed call it make you die quicker or something?
No, it makes you reload faster.
Yeah, it's just... I don't remember when the guy picks it up, he says this will have to be able to hasten my advance, but... my demise or some bullshit. Next four parts.
There you go, zombie shield.
Part of something bigger.
Perhaps you will be the first to finish that which started so long ago.
That's Juggernaut.
Fire sail.
I'm gonna be greedy and hog this box now because I really do need it.
Take a pistol.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Try and make it right.
Here it's finally.
It's over there, isn't
it? Shotgun, works for me.
I'm gonna hog the box, I'll like. God, yeah, almost.
Okay, good gun.
They don't have to get too close to the enemy. I can pick them off at long range.
Come on, give me a good gun. Oh, you absolute beautiful box.
Where are all the fucking zombies?
I got the Scorpion and the MG0815.
I got the Scorpion and the M1216.
I've got a big ass machine gun and a ray gun.
Yeah, I got the big ass machine gun.
I don't know what
it's called. In my books, it's just the big ass machine gun.
Yeah, it's MG08.
Big ass machine gun.
Into my room. Yeah, hold on.
The only LMG in this map, so. I always find that weird. Why do they call it a light machine gun rather than a heavy machine gun?
No idea. And you can also get the hammer on this as well. That's what I got before I went down, I lost it.
Jamie says, Paul says, get on the tank and go to the church, Jamie.
Oh, I will do when, we're not, close to death.
How are we close to death? I've not seen any fucking zombies.
We've seen two.
Big on that tank and I go for that part, we're dead, pretty much. Well, we're not all dead, but I'm dead. The purple one's not worth risking yet.
Purple one, dude.
It's like a thunder gun.
Thunder guns are brilliant!
Yeah, it's not worth going for yet, you'll die early. Because it's in so many places that you can get stuck in, like, easy as.
That's what the thunder gun's good for, isn't it? Getting you out of sticky situations.
Yeah, but don't forget, you got to collect all the parts and then go down to the thing. And make it and then do everything else with it.
Made a massive fucking mistake.
I'm lagging. I don't like it.
Paul almost got stood on. What the foot's open?
We must endeavor to slow their progress.
Zombie blood.
but I'm like 100% lost here, guys.
Follow the soothing sound of my voice.
Paul said he's gonna die, but thank God someone said.
The explosives right there.
How do I get out of here? I'm stuck.
I got the plane on fire. If anybody can see the staff coming down.
Pick a fight.
Got 3 shots left in that big ass machine gun.
My basic rations are
30. I'll talk about this guy, I don't know. Civilization is this? What? Paul got the Galil.
I bet he's buzzing.
Yeah, he just went,
girlfriend.
Paul's more surprised about getting a girl than he is about getting laid.
We had the option, but didn't stay for extra vodka.
Him getting the girls like him getting laid.
Not close, Paul. Right, I swear down, I'm lost here. Someone needs to come and help me. I'm like running around in circles, so I don't know where I'm going. I'm up by... Running wild and free! Oh fuck, now I really am screwed.
Oh, cheers. Oh, yeah. By the way, I'm literally just...
Paul said I meant it in a nice way, so...
Standing here.
Haha, I figured out where I am now. Anybody got a max ammo on them?
No, I could do with one though.
Yeah, I've got 42 bullets left in my big ass machine gun.
I've got 200 mag.
Don't kill a lot of
them. Then again, I've got like
over. Never mind.
I got like over.
You said that literally as I pulled the trigger.
How good is the Python on this map?
No, it's not even worth it.
Blood money.
Down to my last few rounds.
Does blood money just give you
money? Yeah. Not a lot though.
Oh, thank God, Paul, you absolute beauty.
Thank you.
You're absolute sexy beast, Paul. It's like saved my life. Yeah, Paul, lead him over here and we'll get this box if you want.
This is not looking good!
If you want to get one side, I'll get the other side behind you.
How'd I get myself into this mess?
I say, how come the Galil's so goddamn good for this? Not Paul.
Stop having fucking dead! No!
You got batteries.
Damn mud slowing me down.
Everything is just going from fucking bad to worse. If I lose these guns, I swear to God, I'm just gonna rage quit.
Have you got
I'm underneath where the tank starts off. I got my plug and play plugged in. If I die, I'm just gonna rage quit, I swear to God.
I got quick revive as well. It's a good double ball, I fucking perk, isn't it?
Not in the mood for this shit.
Need ammo.
Just realize, those three are like together and Ryan's just like off on his Todd.
Fire sale!
Yeah, but no ammo.
Oh, we just got a fire sale, Ryan, so go to a random box. Fuck.
Got enemies close!
Big box. Same fucking thing, Paul. If something's random, then it is a mystery. I'm random, but that also makes me mysterious. Don't know what to expect.
This machine gun's gonna kick up a shitstorm for those undead freaks.
Random and mysterious are almost, more or less the same bloody thing. I need to eat his own. That's sick. Oh, you're alright, Jamie. We are doing better this time.
Told you. I fucking died. I've gone down twice.
They've both gone down at least.
Dude, if my pad went off, I was so good.
I don't like this. I'm starting to feel sick. I don't like it, guys. There's some more fucking perks.
10 seconds.
Blood money.
Buddy?
What?
Can I help you? Oh, I can't. Well, I don't know yet until I go get mine.
You will never. Yeah, I've got, the green one is that you advised me on getting about reloading the Juggernog. Quick revive.
For fuck's sake, I can't deal with this guy right now. And what do you know? He's following me.
Where you at?
Oh, fucking doing one, mate. Gonna fucking do him up. Fight me, I dare you. Oh no, there's two of them. Oh, they're both after me and I'm dead. But I'm not. How the fuck am I surviving this? I haven't. Oh, I did. Oh my god! I got slapped off a red screen! Why have I got two of them on me?
Zombie blood.
Oh, who got the zombie blood?
All over me.
It's pointless.
Back off.
I could use a zombie blood to be honest.
When I am free, you will be rewarded beyond your imagination.
Rewarded? Do you want to start doing it now?
Your words mean nothing to me, Samantha.
Try to claw me, you dirty ass bitch.
James, guess what?
Fuck. Just started running up that thing, like, hey guys, where are you going? Oh shit. My big ass machine gun's out of ammo.
Okay, I'm down.
One's dead.
Oh, one's not good enough because I'm like, yeah. The other one's coming.
I fell.
I can feel him like shaking.
Fucking zombies! Oh, don't let me go down. He's dead, come get me. He's dead, please, someone come get me. Fired.
Cover him. I'll cover you, sorry. You get him.
Thank you.
Max ammo.
Oh,
About fucking time.
Where's Juggernog? I can't listen to where. How do I go?
Yeah, I'm coming with you. Go upstairs. I need to go and get it.
Where you at?
Upstairs.
Jump me, you two.
Might be a good idea to come now.
I'm going, that's why. Cross the line.
Oh shit.
Fuck off! There's like two zombies there, and I was like shooting them like square in the chest.
There's loads of you.
I have seen how bravely you fight.
Right, I'm gonna get Juggernog for the like fifth time.
Lost on it first.
Oh, I got a challenge. I got my first emblem.
First emblem?
Yeah, my challenge thing. Spent 30,000 points. I got a ray gun. That's gonna help so much.
I bet on what you've got already, Paul. Can't do shit with that ammo.
Hit me all you want, I'm not going down now.
I'll laugh if you got down there.
Right, so remember now, yeah, that when the robots come, there's gonna be two of them.
Man.
You behind all these magic potions too,
Jim? Fucking half bodies, man.
Oh no, I got rid of the wrong gun.
Okay, that was a tough thing to do.
What did you get rid of it for, Ryan?
I switched guns to me. Yeah.
No, what did
AK-47,
your crazy machines?
Ooh. That's a nice. Oh, double tap, get in, right, I need to get over 3 perks.
You're just pro at this ball.
Has Paul not gone down yet?
No.
He's gone down once. Oh no.
No, he's gone down once, sorry.
He's gone down 3 times.
That's gone down. Wait, he's gone down 3 for Paul? No, Paul's only bought Juggernog once.
Yeah, he went down before then though, didn't he? Like.
And now.
Now he's down.
I think we jinxed him then, that was our fault.
Say that again.
I think we jinxed him, that was our fault.
That stepped on.
Alright. Just walked all over him.
Running real low on ammo.
Oh, Jamie, just don't put him down like that.
Right,
chill,
robot.
Coming for you, just chill.
I'm all out.
Oh, it's you. If I was a robot.
Is that all the robot?
Next generator on, get sorted. Go.
Size dudes, daisy dudes, make a meal. That's what you see, that's what you do. I'm not even aiming anymore, I'm just fucking spraying everything in my life.
I heard that.
Same.
Scream.
Damn it! barely move in this mud.
Okay, now I'm slow.
Right, you cover, yeah, I'll cover you. There we go. Who's down?
Ryan.
Why would you say Ryan? Why don't you say me? That's a bit of a dumbass thing to say.
I demand that you do what I say.
Are you aware of who we're talking about right now, though?
Yeah, me.
Post down again, fucking hell.
Why did I have to go down in the middle of a bloody fire?
Why are you hitting us? You got stood on.
Zombie blood.
Oh, you came up yourself and you laid this on. To be fair, it wasn't me you started talking about, it was Jamie.
And I have no ammo. Even better.
Oh shit, what's this perk then, Jamie?
Give my
kill. Which one?
I got a red background, got a man with a circle in.
I'm gonna guess and say... No idea. I don't know if I'm not being able to see.
You got an idea where that is, Paul? You're down.
Sons of bitches.
Over there.
Even the weak must be protected.
Someone with no armor. Again.
I think we could do with a max ammo. I had one in a while. Oh, thank God, fucking Christ!
Oh, literally.
This dude's got all three staff pieces for the blue one, all we need now is a stone. And now we just
Where's the last three gen- Oh, fucking. Blood generator two!
No, three. I'm going down there now anyways, I need to go there. Just use your ray gun, I'll take him out straight away. At the door as soon as you get to the bottom of the stairs.
They've taken the wrong way around, but I'm still gonna like get shots in. Shots fired.
Right.
Safe yet?
Oh, no, I'll get back.
I'm still coming.
There we go. Done.
I saved. I did half of that, I swear down.
You did majority of that, to be fair.
I wasn't even there, I was like miles away just shooting up.
Can't remember the last time I tasted sugar.
Oh shit, I'm not going to get a speed of color yet. Fucking robot foot's there.
Touch a bit, my controller's
dying. I thought he got me last time. You being serious? Yeah, you can hear it. Dead, isn't it? Shit. Oh no, 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 James, James. Get your ass back on this game right now. He did that on purpose. He did. He did it on purpose. What a cunt.
Well, that's it, guys. And if you watched like what you watched, subscribe and forget the swearing.